What's good, YouTube? It's your boy D-Rib. Hey, today we're going to be writing Johnny Depp Funniest Moments. This should be part three for us. I did two before. It's going to be our part three. Hey, if it's your first time coming across my channel, make sure you go ahead and like this video for me. Roll down real quick. Hit subscribe. Also, in the comments, I want you to tell me what you want me to react to next. As long as it's appropriate, I will react to it. Down below are three links. You can follow me on Instagram, which I really don't care if you follow me on Instagram. TikTok, just hit 2k on TikTok, so follow me on TikTok, and the giveaway, I recommend Twitch. Giveaway, won't know when, follow me on Twitch. Just saying, that's the only time I really talk about it. I don't talk about it on here. Tell y'all to follow me on Twitch, I will be notified. Guys. Giveaway on Twitch live, but that's on y'all if y'all don't want that. But hey, better go ahead and get into this Johnny Depp Funniest Moments in Court. This will be part three for us.
So then you went in the house and saw Miss.
If you don't subscribe, you should. I'm trying to hit 5k before the end of the year, and I'm almost at 3k. Help me get it at 5K goal.
Mr. Depp in the foyer, correct?
Yes.
Mr. Depp was trying to urinate in the foyer, wasn't he?
No.
Next question.
Hey guys, and welcome back to Shabba. Today's video is a part two of Johnny Depp's funniest moments in the court defamation trial. Before we get into the video, please remember to like, comment, and subscribe as it helps us to make more videos for you guys. Comment down below who you think is going to win this trial, Amber or Johnny.
How did Ms. Heard's actions on May 27th, 2016?
But why they got the weed music playing, bro? They trying to give me copyrights?
Changed everything.
Objection, Your Honor.
Oh, it didn't change everything?
Lawsuits, right?
I'm sure, if you could wait till the objection, please.
Yes, I'm sorry. Tourette's.
How many times have you done MDMA in your life, Mr. Depp?
Actually, not that many times, I would say, in my lifetime, maybe. In my lifetime, MDMA.
What's her face blurred?
6, 7, maybe.
And how much MDMA have you done on those occasions?
Not enough.
Visited movies.
What, right.
I said.
But Willy Wonka doesn't matter to you.
Willy Wonka.
You see him in that movie, Charlie and Chocolate Factory? Did you look at that one when you were comparing his process and speed?
Maybe like a llama.
Is that, do I have to answer that question?
You have to answer questions, yes, sir.
No, you'll be happy to know I didn't see Willy Wonka, I didn't see 21 Jump Street when it happened, whatever it was about. No, I did not.
Did that really go for a little pause like that for real?
To Mr. Depp's hand while you were there on March 8th, correct?
Dr. Kipper told me.
Well, objection, hearsay.
Wait, you asked the question.
Okay.
In my head, I was like, you really? You think someone's trying to get into your unit? That was the dog trying to get into your unit.
What was the photograph of Mr. Depp?
It was a photograph of the bed, and on my side of the bed was human fecal matter. So...
Was she friendly to you in each of these hundreds of times?
Yes. I'm not gonna say no. But
she's giving you gifts over $8,500, correct?
You give me a lot more than that.
And on line 11, are you there? Do you have the document up?
Online?
No, I'm sorry. Is it in your hand? Great.
Yes.
Did I read that right?
You did, sir. I was drinking.
You were drinking pretty heavily.
Were you there?
Did I read that right?
You did. You should read the article.
And the last one, did I read that right?
You read that very, very well.
Dr. Curry, I just want to make sure that we all remember, you're not board certified, correct?
No, I'm not.
Okay. And you've been licensed for how long?
I've been licensed for 10 years.
Okay. And you being paid by Mr. Depp's legal team to be here, correct?
Yes.
How much have you charged so far?
I actually don't know.
Over 100,000?
I truly don't know. I don't do my own books.
Over 200,000?
I don't know.
Over 300,000?
That would be way too much, but I do not know.
Okay. Now, just so that we all remember, you had dinner at Mr. Depp's house for 3 to 4 hours with Mr. Depp, Mr. Walton, Mr. Chu, and Ms. Vasquez, correct?
I was interviewed. I asked if there was anything I could eat because at about 3 hours I started to get hungry. Mr. Depp then offered to order takeout for the entire team.
So you had dinner at Mr. Depp's home with Mr. Waldman, Mr. Chu, Ms. Vasquez, and Mr. Depp, correct?
Yes.
Her questions just throw me off, bro. Her questions are...
Paul Bettany's a good friend that you've done drugs with, right?
That's a strange question. Where's he going?
Did I read that right?
You certainly did, yes, sir.
Redacted. Can you just look at his highlighted copy?
Oops, I touched the screen horribly.
No, that was you. It's okay.
Reflecting a different time than when they were actually sent.
Objection, foundation, calls for speculation.
Oh. You'd agree with that, right?
I'll sustain the objection.
Okay. Right after... I won't give you anything to argue with me yet. You sustained an injury. Yesterday, you texted, I'm sorry. Thought we've seen a lot of texts today.
It's all right. I did text someone yesterday. Whatever. Where she could.
Some of these clips were in the last video I did. This is not the same video. The video was just posted like hours ago.
Now, you were being paid for that time, correct?
Man came in his hair a mess.
Not overtime. It was a Sunday. I was not being paid, no.
Bro, what's up with the weed music?
Did you,
if I get copyrights for this weed music, I'm gonna be
very mad. Did you avail yourself of anything, at the hotel? Like, did you order any food?
No.
Did you
I might have ordered some food for my son, actually, to be honest. Now I think about it, because he was only little at the time. I think he was, five or something. So I might have ordered food for my son. I'm not a big eater. Food is not
I can't even hear nothing because I only hear the weed.
Would you put that on Ms. Hurd's tab that day?
Everything was on Depp's tab that day, so no.
We're going to take our afternoon break then. Ladies and gentlemen, let's go ahead and take your 15-minute afternoon break, and then we'll come back and continue with the testimony, okay? Don't do any outside research and don't talk to anybody.
What is he looking at like that? What is he looking at?
And that was the final clip. If you enjoyed.
Oh my gosh, that was wow. Hey, if y'all like videos like this, I'll react to more videos like this. Y'all just gotta like it for me. If y'all like the video, I'll react to more. Hopefully I can find better ones. Cause some of these clips were in the last video that I did. So I have to make sure I look for more recent. So this one's on me, y'all. I mean, this got some new clips that I haven't seen, but the last video had a lot of these clips. So, hey, first time coming across my channel, make sure you like this video. Subscribe if you're new. Your boy D-Rip, man. I'm